Okay, so I'm here at Kitty Hawk, and I've come down here to do something rather kind of sort of unique, really, isn't it? And I've got Bruce here, so tell me what's going to happen today.
Well, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to take this 1902 reproduction glider. We're going to get up on top of the dune, and you're going to fly from the top of that hill down to the bottom, just like the Wright brothers did back in 1902. And it was this aircraft that allowed them to figure out the secrets to being able to fly controlled flight. In 1902, they did that. In 1903, they put an engine on it, and away they went, and it changed history forever.
And so you're gonna put me in this, and you're gonna throw me off that, and I'm gonna fly this.
That's it, right, exactly.
Sounds just really easy. Yeah. And less than 100 people have flown this, as you said.
Less than 100 people in the history of the world.
History of the world, oh my
right.
God.
Yeah.
The pressure is just too much. I can't wait, actually. It's going to be brilliant.